work to train the next generation of leaders to bring about change. During my presidency, I would travel all around the country and I travel all around the world. And we made a habit of me having town halls with young people. Some of them had already accomplished remarkable things. And they